It's
But is
released
he
and
member of the
rehabilitated.
disaster, ex officio member of the disaster management authority or not?
Secretary is the chief secretary. These are
No,
all
chief
members.
secretary.
They are all members. Rest of them
They're
are not
members,
members.
that's what I'm saying. Now, all the members who are ex officio, whether health secretary, whether PWD secretary, or whether UK, I don't know the composition of secretary, but they must be secretary. All
He
of them ex
composes it.
officio members
Even
there.
the composition is his discretion, whom he wants and whom he doesn't want. I cannot tell him you include him. That's the act. I've read the act very carefully and respected it.
It means members of the disaster management committee are appointed by name by the chief minister or by office?
By office,
Then
and even by office, yes, certainly
the
by office,
department allocation
by
by
designation, but he
so
can co-opt anybody.
I'm just for general understanding, because the model of Puducherry is different than Delhi, which you pointed out at the beginning. So I'm just saying IAS officer, Department of Personnel is supposed to do lieutenant governor. That is the pattern all India. So since you can appoint an IAS officer there, reshuffling, transfer, posting of IAS officer, I'm assuming, I'm wrong, please correct me. That is your prerogative, is it?
I exercised my prerogative when I brought Mr. Anbarsu as Relief and Rehabilitation
Correct.
Commissioner. And
So he can't,
then he's overseeing all health matters and coordination, and with his vast experience is working. It's not through Disaster Management Act. It's a service matter where I posted him.
Let me ask very other question. In this particular situation, as you rightly pointed out, and doesn't look to be as good as it should have been, I'm asking a question, whom do you blame? The state government, political leadership, or everybody to put together have not given their best, which they should have given?
That's why I've requested the ICMR to give me an analysis. I'll wait for the analysis and let them point out. That's exactly what I've asked them. Give us an analysis, how we managed, how we did, and what went right and what went wrong, and what is the way ahead, what are the systems we should put in place as post-COVID, because COVID is going to be a long-term battle. That's why I'm asking. Therefore, I don't want to rush to any conclusion. I want to wait. I've ordered it only today based on the Times of India report.